Welcome to Entrance Health Library. Although this product is designed to be used during exercise, care and common sense should be used. Do not use machinery and stop immediately if you feel unsteady or unwell. You may wish to fix a daydream stare on a comfortable spot in front of you. But do not close your eyes during exercise.
Your subconscious mind will always be aware of what I'm saying to you. So it's all becoming less and less important for you to consciously listen to my voice. Your subconscious mind and all levels of your inner mind can hear and hear and receive everything I tell you. And your conscious mind can relax. You're continuing to experience perfect peace of mind. And can feel yourself moving into the situation that I described to you. It's going to happen automatically. And you don't even need to think about it consciously. There may be times when you seem like my voice is a long distance away. And there may be times when I'm talking to you that you will not be consciously aware of my voice. And that's okay. Because your subconscious mind is still receiving every word I say and is making true everything I tell you. From now on, you will be influenced only by positive thoughts, ideas and feelings. The following thoughts come to you. I am calm, secure, and relaxed. I am comfortable and at ease. I am in control of myself at all times. I am responsible for my body, and I will always treat my body well. My mind enables me to be relaxed and calm as I go about the activities of my daily life. Your subconscious mind and all levels of your inner mind can now review and examine what has caused your problems and can assess that information and work out a solution that is pleasing to you. And you will be pleased to notice yourself improving more and more each day. And you can be sure it is permanent and lasting. Any problem that the mind has created can indeed be solved by that same mind. You have the solutions to your problems already. And whilst there may be many shades of grey, essentially, they're all either dark or light. When your inner mind understands what has caused the problem and realizes that it's okay for you to get rid of that problem, you will become even more relaxed and more relaxed in life.
Now, visualize yourself in a long, dark tunnel. Just imagine, feel, or sense yourself here. It's a large tunnel with plenty of space. And at the end of the tunnel is a small, white light. You are floating headlong through the tunnel, speeding towards the white light. It's somewhat cold, but that doesn't bother you, for you know that you are safe. And as you move down through the tunnel, you draw closer and closer to the white light. And as you draw closer and closer to the white light becomes bigger and brighter. Bigger and brighter. Bigger and bigger. Brighter and whiter. Until you are right up to the bright white light. The bright white light just in front of you. You are no longer floating. You are standing. But it feels as though you are stepping on soft, fluffy clouds, which gradually evaporate into the path upon which you stand. Now, I will count to three, and at the count of three, I want you to step into the light. One, two, three. You are now standing in the light. It is pure white light. Feel the light streaming down through the crown of your head. Feel the white light being drawn downwards through the body, the head, the neck, the shoulders and arms, the chest, and the stomach and thighs, and legs and feet. The beautiful bright white light is in you. You are in the light. You are the light. The light is love. And you are the light. You are love. You are protected by your own positive psychic energy field. Your beautiful white light. You are in the light, and the light is in you. Feel the white light cleansing the whole of your body, the whole of your mind, and your spirit. Feel the beautiful white light lifting away any impure thoughts or feelings. Feel the healing energy of the white light. This is your light. You are the light. You are protected by your own positive energy. Your light. Your beautiful, bright, white light. Remain in the light for a little while longer, feeling the healing energy of the light. Feeling cleansed and thoroughly protected from any negative thought forms which you may or may not have encountered in your spiritual adventure or your physical life. You carry the white light within you to guide you through your journey, the journey you are about to take. Sit back, breathe deeply, and send a warm feeling into your toes and feet. Let this feeling break up any tension or strain. And as you exhale, let the tension drain away. Breathe deeply and send this warm feeling into your ankles and slowly letting it rise all the way up your body. It will break up any strain and tension. And as you exhale, just let it drain away. And now, float to your space. Imagine yourself leaving your physical body and moving between dimensions to your space. A meadow, a mountain, a forest, the seashore, your place. Wherever your mind is safe and free. Go to that space now. And you are in your space. The space you have created. A space sacred and apart. Here in this space, you are free from all tension and in touch with the calm, expansive power within you. Here in this space, you have access to spiritual information and energy. Here is the space where you can communicate with your higher self and your spirit guides. Your flow is in harmony with the flow of the universe. Because you are a part of the whole creation, you have access to the power of the whole of creation. You are here, pure and free. This is your personal sanctuary. Imagine that your physical body is a honeycomb. You are so porous that any energy coming towards you will flow right through you without affecting you in any way. Keep your attention completely focused on this image. Now, visualize a trap at the back of this honeycomb mesh screen. This receptacle traps at the back of the honeycomb mesh screen. This receptacle traps any form of negative energy and immediately neutralizes it. Perceive all of the negative energy that you're exposed to passing through your aura without affecting you in any way. This negative energy is now trapped in the receptacle and is immediately neutralized. Picture and imagine the neutralization as a form of relaxation. Relaxation spreading like the rays of the sun. Gently warming and relaxing. Like the rings of water spreading from a pebble tossed into a gentle pond. The relaxation spreading to every muscle, cell, fiber, and bone in your body. You are enjoying this tranquil and peaceful relaxation in every part of your body. And with every passing moment, this feeling of deep, tranquil, and comforting relaxation becomes stronger and stronger. And every cell, nerve, and part of your body knows and enjoys this wonderful sensation. And this wonderful feeling now goes out beyond the physical confines of your body, spreading out beyond the skin to form a protective shield around you. And you can let these feelings spread far, far beyond your physical body. Or keep it close, like a second skin. And since this protective bubble or shield is your own creation, you can do with it whatever you wish. You can use this shield in any way you want to. The uses of this shield are limitless. It can act as a filter to filter out those feelings or things going on around you, filtering situations that make you uncomfortable and allowing in those feelings that you wish to let in and experience. And it can act as an amplifier to help you understand people and help people understand you. And this protective bubble can be invisible or visible to a few people, or as many people as you want to be. Use this protective shield any way you choose to. And that's okay, because this shield is your own creation. You are using this shield and enjoying comfort in every part of your body. Practicing and using this shield and allow it to spread. Allow it to go beyond the confines of your physical body. And you can experiment with it. Make it as large as you like. Using it as a transport to another place or time. The more you use it, the stronger it becomes. And realizing that when you're awake, you can return to this place of peace, tranquility, and relaxation, and use the shield anytime you desire to do so. And you are using this shield and feeling this relaxation spread to all parts of your body now.
Now, each of these ideas has made a vivid and permanent impression on your subconscious mind. And each day in your daily life, you become more and more aware of the full, powerful, and creative expression of these ideas.